Elaine loves to suckle on soft, fuzzy blankets and robes, kneading her paws. Oh, this beautiful girl, can you look up at the camera, or are you too busy suckling? She says, nope, can't look up right now. I'm very busy. Anyway, she's doing wonderfully. She had a bit of an infection a couple of weeks after her eye removal. We have her on antibiotics, and she's responded quite well. The infection seems to be gone. And she's in great spirits. She loves to play with the other cats in the house and explore. Unfortunately, she still has her urinary issues, meaning she pees on the floor 50 or 60 times a day. So Frank goes around with the mop cleaning up behind her. So we did an exploratory surgery that didn't reveal the cause of her urinary issues. And we're going to talk to the vet about further diagnostics in the near future when she grows a bit bigger. Anyway, she's staying with Healing Animal Scars unless we find a very special person who can accommodate her needs and who has an excellent veterinary history.